Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you Hornswoggle going back to school. It's going to be an interesting video. I have not really seen this, but when you see it, you'll really laugh. It's very funny. So let's get started. So this is the video. Let's press play.
Sisters, I'd appreciate it if you would keep this between you and I and the man upstairs. Thank you. Hornswoggle. Hornswoggle. I want to introduce you to Sister Mary Frances and Delicious.
Aloysius.
My bad. Mm-hmm. Hornswoggle. Hornswoggle. Mm-hmm. She's here to help teach you how to talk.
Huh? Welcome to St. Patrick's, Mr. Swoggle.
Sister, I just call him Horny.
Strike one, Teddy. Now sit down. You're with us today. You may as well join us.
So this is like
now, sit down.
Teddy Long joining. When you watch this, you will really laugh, and it is really good.
Yeah, it's in your
mouth. And he still writes with it.
A.
This is the funny part.
B. I hope you're following along. Gentlemen, C. That's A, B, C. Now, let's see how you've done. That is beautiful, Mr. Swoggle. That is gorgeous. We'll have you ready to talk in no time. Teddy, let me see yours. Teddy, let me see it.
No, sister, I haven't finished mine.
What is that?
Let me finish mine, okay?
Let me see that. Is that supposed to be me?
No, ma'am.
I know what that is. That is strike two. Now, this is a warning, but next time it won't be a warning.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, let's get back and get some work done. A, B, C. That is strike.
I don't even
three.
Know how to make a paper airplane. This
what
is
it
not
is?
My fault. I didn't do that.
You just put your hand out here.
But sister,
I am going to give you a lesson. Listen to me. It was you? Well, then you just put your grimy little paw right over there. Put it down. And I'm going to teach you.
I don't think so, sister.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph, he doesn't need a lesson. He needs an exorcism.
Lord, what have we done now?
So, that's the video over. Please subscribe, hit that big like button up. My name is Evo J. Peters, and we will do quite a lot of stuff when I get more videos up. And remember, can you comment down below what the sister said? What an exorcism is. I've been trying to figure out what it is. Can you please comment down below? If you know what it is, great, please comment down below. And please make sure to subscribe, put the big thumbs up, and make sure you don't miss a video of mine. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.